Jag är Ingrid. Det här är min historia.
I never had the intention of staying in Sweden. That I knew since the beginning.
Your artistry has won our votes, and your graciousness has won our hearts. Thank you very much.
How do you feel, Ms. Bergman, about winning your second Academy Award?
I am happy, happy, happy.
I fell in love with a man that was so different from any other man that I'd ever known. In those days, it was a shock to leave a husband and a child and not deny the baby to be born.
It takes courage to take all the makeup off and really show what you are.
One word to define Mama, I would say charm.
The only thing that I think any of her children feel is we wish we had more of her.